saw the clock and it was a quarter to midnight. And I hear the Lord saying, don't you know that the time is short? And I'm calling you into that secret place of intercession. This is a time where we need to pray. It needs to be day and night, and night and day, and day and night, and night and day. The Lord says, I'm awakening my people to a new place of prayer, and it's a new place of power. And the Lord says, even I need you to come in, come in, come in, come in, come in, with a greater intensity. Come in, come in, come in, day and night, and night and day, and night, day and night, and night and day. Because the hour is short, says the Lord.